speaking of don't think you're famous, you were famous in Great Britain and in Europe, but then you went to Hollywood and auditioned for a TV show. What happened?
Oh, I got the part. No, actually, there was no part of Cliff. I went in and I said, do you have a bar know-it-all? And they said, well, what are you talking about? And I improvised my version of what that is. And I just made them laugh enough so I could get out there with my dignity. And but they went for it. So I got hired, and 11 years later, I was still there. And the uniform, by the way.
Thank you.
Now, are you... Are